Welcome to Please Check Out channel. As you can see, today we have some Lego bricks made with Play-Doh. And there are some characters behind these Play-Doh bricks. They are of Disney Cars, Thomas and Friends, and Disney Planes. So let's go see who is behind these Lego bricks. You can see the top part, can you guess? And it's the same color. It is James, number 5 engine of Sodor Island. James is a tender engine. Here you can see Disney Cars character, Lightning McQueen. Let's see our next surprise. Thomas number 1 tank engine of Thomas and Friends. He's a blue tank engine. Let's see our next surprise. Now it should be easy for you because you can see the wing. And it is Dinoco the king of Disney Cars. This is a mini Dinoco with working wheels. This is not a micro drifters, as you can see. And here you can see we have another surprise. You can see the hat or the top of the surprise. It is Mac of Disney Cars. This is a mini character. Look at this, how cute. It has working wheels. Here comes the big surprise. And it is Dusty of Disney Planes. Dusty is the protagonist of Disney Planes. You can see on Dusty's wings we have Play-Doh bricks. Trying to put more. Let's see how many bricks can Mac carry. Now you can see after we put all the Lego bricks together. And the engines, cars, characters are behind the Lego bricks. And you can see Lightning McQueen. And Thomas and Friends as well. Because the characters behind the bricks are mostly of Thomas and Friends and Disney Cars. Thank you viewers, thank you for watching and please make sure to subscribe.